I'm recording this on the 27th of December 2023, with the first of a string of storms coming across the UK. We have acquired a CFM Shadow in need of quite a bit of restoration. Some clips with how it looks now, and hopefully we'll be able to update with more as work starts once the airfield dries out. The Rotax 503 engine, which is fitted to the aircraft, is completely seized and it's going to need a fair bit of work. Hopefully it'll look something like this once it's complete.